Hey guys, what's going on? I'm back with a new tutorial about printing messages from Facebook or Facebook Messenger. Whether you wish to preserve a special Facebook conversation from a loved one, or whether you need to print a Facebook Messenger conversation to use it as evidence in a court, printing Facebook messages can come in handy. So in this video, I'll be demonstrating two easy ways to print Facebook messages. In the first method, I'll be using the Facebook Messenger desktop app to print our Facebook conversation. You can install this app on your Windows or Mac computer. You just need to log into your Facebook account, and the app will start displaying all your Facebook Messenger conversations. Now open the conversation and move to the section of the message log you want to print. You need to press the Print Screen button on your keyboard to take a screenshot. You can now open the Paint or similar app to crop the unwanted area visible in the screenshot. Finally, go to the File menu and print your Facebook messages. In the second method, I'll use a desktop application to print messages from Facebook Messenger. This app works with both Android and iOS devices. You could always check the description to know more about this tool. I'm using it with my iPhone first, and to do that, I need to encrypt my iTunes backup. Make sure you write down the password somewhere safe, or save it to iCloud Keychain because you'll need it later. Now time to run the program and connect iPhone to the computer. Depending on the data, the software will take some time to load your Facebook Messenger messages on its interface. As you can see, the software loaded all the Facebook conversation from my iPhone. Next, click the contact name to open the entire Facebook conversation associated with that contact. You can now click the Print button to print all the Facebook messages along with the attachments. You can click the Export to File button to export all the Facebook messages to your computer for printing. Here, I'm saving the Facebook messages to my computer as HTML format. Now, let's open the HTML file in a web browser. Date and timestamp is visible right next to each Facebook message, and that could be pretty helpful if you are looking to print messages from Facebook for some legal matter. You can right-click and choose Print to print all the Facebook messages from the HTML file. You can also use this tool to print Facebook messages from an Android device. You just need to enable the USB debugging on your Android and connect it to your computer. Now hit the Print button to print Facebook messages from your Android. I'd like to remind you that the free version of this app exports and prints 20 messages per contact. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. If you like this tutorial, please don't forget to like and share the video with others.